I have a Womenn's brunch coming up. This is our second annual brunch. This year's theme is breakthroughs, and I really truly believe that we go through these walks in life, we go through these roads, we start to look back, we start to cross-examine all our mistakes, and I wanna really focus on, where are you going? Focus on the road, sis. Where are you going? Don't look back, don't worry about what you did. So they should come, because when they leave, they are going to be this closer to following that road. I was struggling with trying to find spaces for women. I have gone through a lot of transition with who I am as an individual, and so I wanted to expand my network of women around me. So I was looking for events, and I felt like I was struggling to find them. So I said, hey, I'm just gonna create one. The idea around it was organization, and it transformed in the middle as this therapeutic session where we started talking about our mamas and our daddy issues and our motherhood and all the things that come with being a woman. And I was like, I need to continue this going, right? And so that's really where I said, this has become one event to just network to a series of events. This is open to all adult women. We do get some raunchiness in our space, so we want to keep it to adults. So all adult women are welcome. We had women, you know, with their Christian background that was sharing. We had women with their universal backgrounds. We had I think she was 87-year-old woman that came. She seen it, her daughter seen it on the internet. So we have all different types of women coming, sharing their stories, and expressing themselves, having a space where they laugh, they cry, they twerk, they dance, they just have a good time. So it's in Stratford, Connecticut. It's at the same place as last year, the Boothe Memorial Park. It is an inside hall, so we don't have to worry about the weather. It's off of Main Street in Stratford. There will be food, there will be drinks, there will be fun. Is March 23rd from 12 to 4. I strongly encourage women to come on time, because we really did like run out of time of like, oh my God, I still wanna talk, I still wanna share, I still wanna grow. So the more time that we have together, the more bonding that happens and the more breakthroughs that come through. Our social media websites. The business name is Your First, YVRFIRST.com. At Your First. We're on Google and Instagram and Twitter and Facebook, all of the above, so they can come and find us. I have a company for hair and education. So it's a place where beauty meets education. My hair care line is for curly haired women. It is a very thick cluster, shampoo, conditioner, curl cream, and jelly. It is designed for us by us. It is a vegan product. And I started my business because I was trying to find somebody to do this mane of hair. And that was a journey in itself. And then my education line, I have been in professional education for about 14 years now. And I find that I am often in a space where I'm fighting for little black children. And so I started consulting. So I consult with a lot of different agencies on how we can open access for our children. The last thing I would say is just come as you are. The space is meant to be authentically for women, by women, and we truly, truly would love to see you there, because we want you to focus on the road, sis.